Intel just released its latest 14th generation lineup with a few upgrades here, and things are looking pretty okay, even though they haven't brought any massive changes to these lineups. If you look at the mid-range variants, in one corner we have Intel's fresh, the i5-14600K from the Raptor Lake family. In the opposite corner, we have AMD's Ryzen 5 7600X, which is another great mid-range CPU out there on the market. These processors are tailored to meet the diverse demands of tech enthusiasts, gamers, and professionals, but what about the value and performance? Which one can deliver the most satisfying performance? Let's find out. Did you know that 72% of visitors are more likely to make their purchases soon after watching a product video? This makes it necessary to have a product demonstration or promo video for showcasing your product's potential values and benefits. At Product Video Studio, we are equipped with camera gear, tools, and most importantly, expertise to make your video captivating and engaging. Just send your products and we'll handle the rest. Contact us today to create something amazing together. The i5-14600K is Intel's refresh of the i5 from the 13th generation Raptor Lake lineup. While it may not totally reinvent the wheel, it does bring some significant improvements over its predecessor. With 14 cores comprising 6 performance cores and 8 efficiency cores and a hefty 20 thread count, this processor is all set for impressive multi-core performance. However, it comes with a substantial 181-watt TDP, indicating that it's not frugal when it comes to power, and it's not surprising at all. Because the K-series processors support overclocking, so you'll need that extra power if you want to squeeze out more performance. The i5-14600K looks remarkably similar to the Core i5-13600K, but it steps up its game with a slight bump in clock speeds, maxing out at 5.3 GHz. In terms of performance, the i5-14600K does not disappoint. According to sources from XDR developer, it has managed to outshine AMD's Ryzen 7 7800X3D in multi-core performance, showcasing its ability to handle multiple demanding tasks. On the other side, we have the AMD Ryzen 5 7600X equipped with 6 cores and 12 threads. It may not boast as many cores as its Intel counterpart, but it makes up for it with a competitive 5.4 GHz boosted clock speed. It does this while sipping a relatively modest 105W in TDP. The Ryzen 5 7600X excels in the single-core performance department, making it an enticing prospect for gamers. Its construction on the power-efficient 5nm TSMC process contributes to a blend of performance and energy efficiency. While the 7600X takes the crown in single-core performance, the multi-core performance on the i5-14600K is pretty impressive thanks to its additional cores and threads, making it a versatile option for multitasking and resource-intensive workloads. As for motherboard compatibility, the i5-14600K steps in with the LGA 1700 socket, ensuring compatibility with motherboards designed for the 12th and 13th gen processors. For those already equipped with compatible motherboards, transitioning to the i5-14600K is as easy as a BIOS update. Intel deserves praise for this user-friendly approach, allowing cost-effective upgrades without the need for a brand new motherboard. On the other side, the AMD Ryzen 5 7600X demands an AM5 socket. This might make the Ryzen 5 7600X a pricier choice for those starting from scratch. In one corner, the i5-14600K comes with a price tag of $329, while the Ryzen 5 7600X position in the opposite corner offers itself for a more modest $249. The price difference is evident, with AMD's offering presenting itself as a more budget-friendly option. However, it's imperative to factor in the potential cost of a new motherboard for the Ryzen 5 7600X, which could tip the scales in favor of the Intel processor. In wrapping up the clash of processors, both the i5-14600K and the Ryzen 5 7600X have their unique strengths, catering to distinct needs. The i5-14600K's dominance in multi-core performance makes it a top pick for multitasking and tackling resource-hungry workloads. Meanwhile, the Ryzen 5 7600X shines as a gaming maestro with its exceptional single-core performance. Your choice between these two CPUs hinges on your specific requirements and budget. If you prioritize multitasking and are already equipped with a compatible Intel motherboard, the i5-14600K offers a compelling value proposition. On the flip side, if your gaming passion takes a front seat and you're open to investing in a new motherboard, the Ryzen 5 7600X stands as an enticing, budget-friendly alternative. In the end, it's your decision and it should align with your computing needs and financial considerations. So which one would you go for? 4600K versus 7600X? Let us know in the comment section down below and catch you guys in our next video.